Hi, I'm Will from Unleashed. In this video, I'm going to take you through a FSN analysis using Unleashed. So FSN stands for fast moving, slow moving and non-moving analysis of our products. The reason we want to do this is to make different decisions based on which category our products are sitting in. So what we're going to use here in Unleashed is a module called BI Vision, and that allows us to get some incredible insights into all areas in our business. So let's jump in, we'll check it out together. So here we are in Unleashed in the BI Vision dashboard. So what I'm gonna do is jump into stock on hand. And as you can see here, we've got $3.28 million of stock. If I go explore more, it's gonna take me down to a whole lot of other tiles here. So we can see our stock on hand value being the 3.28 million. We can see our allocated stock value. So that's how much stock we currently have allocated to either assemblies or open sales orders. We've got the available stock. We also have the open purchase order value, and finally the average days to sell. Now this is what I'm interested in here, which is the average days to sell and all of the other metrics involved in this. Now the one I really want to focus on here in this video is annual stock turn. Select that. Now if I scroll down, you'll see I've got all these charts that allow me to analyze where all my stock is in terms of how quickly it is moving through the business. Now what I want to do here is focus on my products here, and I can see that these are my fastest stock turn products here. These are also fast, and you can see if I hover over, it tells me how quickly, more than one per week, which is great, all the way down to the products that are not moving at all. So I can now click through into this here, and it shows me all these products that are my fast moving products. So based on this, I can go and make decisions around, are my margins for these products sufficient? Do I have enough stock on hand because I don't want to run out of these products because they're obviously popular with my customers? So BI Vision here is a fantastic way to do our FSN analysis. There's a lot more than what I have shown you just here, but this is a great place to start and start investigating all the information that sits within this product. So as you can see, BI Vision within Unleashed gives you incredible insight to how your products are performing. So it's really important to be doing this analysis often so we can understand which products are not moving so we can stop stocking them, and which ones are moving very quickly so we can ensure that we're making sufficient margins on those products and we are bringing enough stock in so we can fulfill orders when our customers place them. I hope that was a useful demo. If you'd like to learn more about the concept in general, there's a link to a short explainer video here. If you'd like to learn more about Unleashed itself, you can click through to a webinar page for a more in-depth tour.